Hi friends, so this video shows how to connect laptop to TV using USB Type-C cable. So here I am using this USB Type-C multi-port adapter. We can connect HDMI cable to this adapter like this. So after that we need to connect this adapter to laptop. We can connect it like this. Connect HDMI cable from the adapter to TV. You can see this way we can connect laptop to TV using USB Type-C cable and share the screen. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.